BBV News. The FBI reportedly has joined local and state agencies to investigate what caused a U.S. military plane to corkscrew out of the sky and into a Mississippi field on Monday, killing at least 16. A KC-130, used as a refueling tanker, experienced a mishap when it spiraled down about 4 p.m. into a soybean field, about 85 miles north of Jackson, the Marine Corps said. The aircraft's debris scattered in a radius of about 5 miles,